Professor Mahmoud Yakubu arrived at the commission's office alongside the five new national commissioners, including the former acting chairman INEC, Amina Bala Zakari. The new INEC boss, in a brief handover ceremony, was presented with handover notes and reports of the former chairman, as well as handover notes of the former acting INEC chairman, Amina Bala Zakari.
We have successfully conducted two by-elections. We've assiduously worked towards the elections of Kogi and Bayelsa to ensure seamless transition, and we are committed to these elections in a free, fair and credible manner based on international best practices.
Professor Yakubu also received the INEC reports on the 2015 general election, reports of international election observation teams and other important documents of the commission. He said the commission will swing into action, particularly with the upcoming election, while promising to put in his best so as not to fail the nation.
Our responsibility is to ensure that in whatever we do, we are guided by the letter and spirit of the Constitution and the Electoral Act. And this we are going to do with courage.
Professor Mahmoud was formally introduced to the national commissioners for the six geopolitical zones. The INEC boss hails from Bauchi State, and before his appointment was executive secretary of the Tertiary Education Fund. He is a professor of history and international studies. He's taken over from Amina Bala Zakari, who served in acting capacity as INEC chairman since June 2015. In Abuja, Ifeanyi Okafor, NTA News.